Andy? Nope. Moss.
Your time has come at last, dear reader. While we began this tale long ago, we hope it is yours to finish. But this story is not yours alone. No, it is tied to another. And the journey you take together could change the fate of both our worlds. Shall we begin?
Of course.
They called it the Cinder Knight. What came from those dark, starless skies would change the world of Moss forever. The peace that had settled across the land was broken by an unconquerable nightmare. And that night, the animals nearly met their end. First, they killed the king.
Aww.
A winged creature broke from the shadows and plucked him from his royal bedchamber high atop the tallest tower. Next, the serpent Sarfog and the armies of the Arcane tore up from the underworld. They ravaged the castle in search of that which gave the king power beyond understanding. One of the fabled glass relics. The king's guard fought bravely, but the castle soon pulsed with the Arcane's evil. Every room was gutted, every statue, tapestry, and adornment hexed. But the glass was never found. Even the reclusive sprites set aside their differences on that fated night. They sent a great champion, empowered by their own glass relic, to challenge the serpent and its steel army. Meanwhile, Sir Argus, commander of the King's Guard, led the survivors west through a temple long abandoned by their ancestors and far away from their newly risen enemies. It was an arduous escape. Finally, after passage beneath the impassable mire, they found refuge in a clearing hidden safely in the trees.
Mm-hmm.
Argus charged back to join the sprite champion at the mire's edge. Together, they fought back the Arcane and sealed the temple passage that led to the clearing. But the champion was gravely injured. Clutching his glass, he retreated deep into the forest where he drew his last breath.
Oh, he became a tree.
Grew upon him. It stood many years in watchful duty, safeguarding the glass and awaiting its next hero.
Woo.
That hero, albeit an unlikely one, did arrive at a time she'd be needed most.
No, what's that? Is that an egg? Oh, look at that cute rat.
Was out adventuring beyond the edge of the clearing. Dusk was creeping in, but she wondered what she might find if she went just a little farther.
What the fuck? There's mosquitoes here. So cute.
She was not exactly sure what she roused, but she felt no danger from the being silently peering down.
Ooh,
at her.
That's me.
Quill had to hurry. The village gates would soon close, and night would follow.
Okay, oh, so I'm gonna move this moss. Okay. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, I can chop. Here you go, fluffy little thing. Okay, let's carry on. What I do if I... What can I do here? Nope, okay, let's carry on. Oh, there you are. Oh, I can't stop looking at him. He's so cute. What do I need to do? Oh wait, I better get him up here first. Okay, and here. So I need to do this. Pull it over. Ah, okay. Thumbs up. There's this thing. Okay.
Night, her uncle often warned, was when danger was most present. But Quill preferred the stories of the magical creatures that woke to protect the forest.
Wait, how can I? How can I get up? Oh, can I? Okay. So he's telling me the pool. Okay. Oh no. I killed him. My rat drowned. Okay. He's not dead. Alright. Looks like I need to do something here. Oh, okay. Hey. Okay, let's jump here. Okay, so I need to push this over again. Ooh, what's this? A straw? Now what? Is it here? Where's my little rat? Oh, there it is. Okay, there's a village over there, but let me check. What is this? Okay, let's bash some. Alright, let's go to the village. Can I go in here? Actually I can, let me check it out upstairs first. Alright. Nope. Okay, there's a throw up on top. What throw is that? It's a mineral or something like that. Alright, nothing else. Oh hey, there's a... What the hell is that? There's another mouse. Hi. Hello. Do you want to be my friend? Okay. So it's just a passerby. Oh, hello. Hiya. Slice you. Can I go inside? Nope. Onga! Hello. Oh, mama, I won't go in. Aww. I'm gonna irritate the shit out of them. Can I do anything here? What happens if I drop? Okay. Nope. I can't drop in the water. This rat will die. Alright, let's go. Hello. Right. Can I flash this? Hello. Okay, somehow I need to... Okay. Let me see. Yep, I need to go up. I need to stop this thing. Ah. Ah, shit. Let me see, I need to jump over there. So, it's coming, and it's coming, and it's go. Oh. Right, jump on board. I need jump here. Alright, let's go. Up you go. Can I go in? Nope. Okay, I need to jump over here. Oh, there's a straw. Can I slide down? Okay. Down you go. Okay. So I need, oh, I need off the switch. And voila. Let's go, let's go. Alright.
Thanks to her new friend, Bill had saved priceless grains from the hourglass.
Oh, it's a squirrel.
She raced to the door of the cottage she shared with her uncle, hoping once he saw her discovery, he'd lose himself in tales of its legend.
Okay.
Uncle Argus was watching the evening light dim when Quill burst through the front door of their cottage.
Uncle! Uncle, there's something you have to see.
Out past the bell again, he scolded. Quill, I've told you countless times.
I know, Quill replied, crestfallen. I didn't mean to worry you, but I found something strange and magical.
Okay.
Quill's hands trembled as she showed him the glass.
What is it?
She asked. A look of panic spilled over her uncle's stoic exterior.
Where did you find this?
Roared Uncle Argus. Quill had never seen her uncle so shaken.
Just west of the clearing,
she explained.
And as soon as I picked it up, something started helping me.
Uncle Argus followed her motion.
A reader. With you, here, right now? Quill, what you found is very powerful and very dangerous,
he said with great concern.
If I could take this burden from you, I would. But this reader has chosen. Even with the moon full and bright, I must go right away.
Quill pressed.
Where are you going? I can help. We can help.
No, he snapped. They'll find you and tear you apart. I have to go alone. It is for your own safety and for everyone here in the clearing.
His long, heartfelt hug told her he was heading for danger.
I'll be back before midnight. Until I return, I need your word you will not leave the clearing with that glass. Promise me, Quill.
Nah.
I promise, she said reluctantly, wondering where her uncle was going so deep into the night.
Alright, I'm at so-called home.
Wake up! Wake up!
The fairy.
Hey, kid! Kid! Wake up! Hey, kid, over here! I know where your uncle went. I can show you. You're twofold now. Very important. Bring that glass and your sidekick, too. We're going to need them.
Oh, bad idea.
Hey, Starthing, wait!
But one moment, let me check out the house. Yay! I got another straw. Any more things?
Let's go, let's go.
Someone's gonna get into trouble.
Quill had never met a Starthing. In campfire stories, they often meddled in the lives of mortals. And when they appeared, mischief followed.
Okay, and I get here. Wait. There's some barrels up there. Yeah!
Passage through the Eastern Gate was strictly forbidden. But despite her promise, Quill knew in her heart that Uncle Argus needed her.
Okay.
Quill demanded answers. Starthing, you can't just barge in here with your riddles. Where is he? What do you know? The trouble your uncle's heading for is the kind only you and that silent giant up there can get him out of.
Okay. How about... Wait. Nope. Let me see, how can I get across? Nope, I can't do anything here. Wait, what if I push this in? Okay, I guess I need to pull. No, oh, I need to push it in. Yep, go in. Alright. And now I can come up. Oh, okay. Yeah.
This way, kid, urged the Starthing. And don't forget to tuck your ears in.
Let's go. Hoop. Alright, where is he? Usually he's on the left side. Ah, there you are. Alright, let's go. Okay. What the hell? You want me to do anything here? Oh, okay. Whoa. Alright, let's go. Can I take a mushroom? Wait, there's a barrel here. Okay, I need to get there. So what's behind? Wait, there's a straw I need. Can I jump here? No. Let's get the straw. Alright. Okay, let's jump back up. No! Ah, shit. Okay, and go.
Just on the other side is the mire, the Starling assured her. There's a good chance your uncle's still there.
Alright, I see my uncle's squirrel. Good. Well, it's a desert. Wait, I mean a forest.
Did you hear that?
In the battleground, I guess.
The Starling seemed anxious. I've ruffled enough leaves in these parts. I can't be seen with you. I'll catch up with you later. Just don't go and die on me.
Alright. Hey, I didn't do that. Ooh, delicious, delicious. Hey. Okay, so those pink tones are dangerous. Can I do anything here? Let's see. Is there anything I can do here? How about here? Oh. And bam. Alright, the gate is open. Come on in. Can I slash them? Okay. Okay, can I jump up here or... Okay, there's something over there. Okay, get out and...
Yeah!
What the hell? Wait, oh, there's an entrance there. I didn't look properly. Okay. Okay. So let's see. I need to get over here. Jump up here and jump up there. Alright. Go, leader mice, go. Whoa. Okay, now what? Fuck off. Come on, bring it on. Oh, there's one more. Come on. Oh. Yeah, man. Any more? Yay. Let me see you. Hello. Oh, the way he jumps is so cute. Almost died. Almost fell into the water again.
Yeah. Oh. A whisper echoed through the trees. Fought like someone who has stolen our champion's power.
Okay.
A small, yet fantastical band of sprites emerged surrounding Quill.
I'm Vader, root seer of the mire, and you have crossed into our domain.
She sized up Quill with a rueful gaze, then turned her attention upward.
I sense you there, too. I have not felt the presence of such a promising reader in some time.
A youthful warrior marched forward.
Rootseer, I'm prepared to honor our great champion's legacy. Rodent, give us our glass.
Quill stepped closer.
Where is my uncle? If you've hurt him...
Silence!
Vader thundered back.
It was Argus who summoned us here, and now I see why. Young one, I'm afraid the trees hum of attack. Your uncle's been taken to the castle of your ancestors.
Quill's knees buckled as Vader continued.
Argus put himself at great risk calling for us. Your uncle once took a solemn oath to protect the glass of your fallen king. He is the only one left who knows where it's been hidden. The Arcane have long sought to wrest that knowledge from him. And you dare to cross into the mire with our glass? Sarfog will soon burn through this forest looking to tear you and your reader apart. Unless, of course, you find them first. Take these. Weapons made for the mighty champion who died so that your people could live.
Quill felt its otherworldly power course through her.
Find your uncle, Twofold, before the serpent and its masters break him.
All right.
The warrior fumed.
Our glass with her? Rootseer, she's minuscule.
Come now. The reader has chosen its hero. We must let their story unfold.
Vader replied with a frost of finality and vanished into the shadows of the mire.
I better not. Shall I? Let's jump.
Yeah.
See? Oh, there's nothing here. Okay, there's a straw over here. Okay, I need to get up. Woo, cool. Whoa! Shit. Alright, I need to be careful to go over there. Slowly, slowly, steady.
Yeah.
Okay. Steady.
Whoa.
Okay, this is gonna be hard.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. This is a bit easy. All right. Okay, let's go. Okay, I see some things that bright here. What happened? Okay. Okay, I need to get this over there. Okay. Let's go. The graphic is very nice, actually.
It's Quill's favorite story. How Sir Argus fought beside the Sprite Champion to seal this temple from the Arcane. And secured the survival of their kinds. Simply standing in their heroic footsteps felt like a great honor.
Okay. Yeah. Let's see if there's anything that I need to take. Okay, there's some pots there. Alright. Go up. Wait, there's a straw here. Okay. Lucky I didn't miss that. What the hell is this? Let's see if there's any straws here. Okay, wait. I need to jump here to here and let's go. Okay. Okay. Let's get this over here. Oh no, no. Yeah, I go over there first. Okay. All right, I need to get this here. All right. Doesn't seem like there's any strolls here. Okay, let's go. One, two, three, four, five. Five of them. And there's a stroll over there. Can I jump over there? No. No, no. Come on, let's fight. Next. Go, oh, fuck. Two together. Hup. Whoa, fuck, man. There's one more. Oops. Any more? Okay, what happens if I press this? Oop. Okay. Ooh, okay. Somehow there's a... let's see. Oh, can I move this around? Alright, and here we go. I want my stroll. Okay, let's go. Okay, there's a straw over there. Let's see how... ouch, my leg. Oh, I might as well get there. Hello. Okay. Most probably I can't drop. I need to go up first. And let's see. Let's get all this. Oh no, I need to push in first. Wait a minute. How do I do this? Let's see. Nice to push up? No. Let's see. I can jump up there. Can I jump up here? There must be something here. Let's see. Oh! Here, I saw it. Here. 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 And let's down. Okay, I need to push this up. Alright, then I can go up. And voila! Okay. But first, let me take the straw. Woo! Wait. Can I do? Hi. No. Okay, I better go in. Okay, there are some mechanical guys here. So let's go down and see. Can I move it here? What happens if I press this? Alright. Okay. Somehow I need to get this guy here. Can I push it up? No. Alright, how do I do this? Wait, there's something over there. No. Alright, how can I... Is there something over there? It's like I'm stuck. How can I do this? Come on, I need something. Something is missing. I can go over there. I'm stuck until I do something here. But let's see. Yeah. Can he jump over there? Oh, okay. Okay, so let me get this guy here. Then I need to come up here. I need to get those guys there. Go there. No. Okay. You. Yes, you need to go over there. No. Go down. Hey, damn it. Wait. No. Yeah. Wait, wait. I think I know how. Alright, finally. Alright. So now what I need to do? Wait a minute. Oh, okay, I need to jump up. Okay. Alright. Push the switch. Yes, okay. Alright. Then now I need to push this guy over here. You go over there. Stay there. And you come over here. Alright. Okay, let's go. Oh, okay. So going up. Oh. I need to be early. Go, go! No, shit. Okay, I'm red now. Okay, how do I do this? I think I need to be fast. God. Oh, this is another dangerous thing. Oh, can I go out? Okay, there's spikes over there. But if I... How can I go through there? Wait, there's a straw over there. Okay, how do I get over there? No. Okay, there's something else I need to do. Am I doing it right? First, you need to come over here. And stay. Come over here, come over here, and you. Nope. No, no, no. I will die like that. Go, go, go! No! Oh, wait. Okay, actually I need to go up there. There's something up there. Oh, there's just a hole. Can I? Crush him. Oh. Well, I think I know what to do. Okay, this. Alright. Finally. Oh my god. Okay. Did I came here before? Oh, I almost jumped down. Alright. Let's see. Are there any scrolls here or? What happens if I get you? Yeah. Alright. Need another person over there. Alright, what happens if I jump here? Seems like there's nothing over there. Wait. Something open over there. Can I? Yep. Okay. So okay, please go over there and come out over here. Okay. What's inside? Okay, there's another one inside. What happens if I press this? Alright. So now overshot. And alright. Bingo. Something's over there? What's this? Okay. Wait. Is that something over there? Okay. Break the bottle, break the bottle. Alright, I came from there. Okay, and light it up. Now what? Can I do anything here? How about here? Alright, there should be something I need to do, I guess. Wait. Come on, light it up. Wait. Oh, no. Or do I need... light up. Alright. There you go. Can I do anything here? Nope. Okay. There must be something else I need to do. How about here? Let's go down. Okay. Now what? Whoa, there's one scary ass guy. Well, three hits. Okay, I need to go down. Whoa, my god. What the fuck? Holy shit. Okay, can I push it up? Okay. Alright, okay. I need to get up. Ow. Bitch. Can I, like, heal? Alright. I can heal him. Okay, problem. I have a problem. Fuck you. Alright. No. Heal, my friend, heal. Oh, fuck you. No. Okay, how do I kill him? Okay, I need to kill this guy first. Alright. You up. Okay, now I need to jump up, and then kill this guy. Yikes! Come on. Ah, fuck you. Hey, fuck you. And let's go. Whew. Hello. Hi. Fuck you. Oh my god. Now what? No more? Anymore? Phew. Well, that's hard. Okay. What happens if I press this? Okay. Somehow I need... Okay. Can I go up? No. Alright, so I need to press this and somehow. Alright, let me go up here. Okay, then I turn it this way. Nope. Something's gonna come out there. Yep. Oh fuck, I hate this guy. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, you come over here. Damn. Damn. Alright, so I don't wanna see you, man. Oh, okay, this guy is dangerous. What the fuck? What the fuck? Fuck off! Alright, okay. So now I need to go over here. Oh fuck! Oh no! Oh no! Shit you, this guy. Nope. Wait a minute. Okay, I'll come back later on that. Okay. Somehow. Okay, I need to go over here. Press this. Alright. And now I need to go up. Can I smash it? Okay, let's see. Wait, I need to get up there, but how? Alright, this is another challenge for me. Is that a hole there? Alright. Okay. So how do I... Let me see. Oh, wait. I think I got it. You go over here. Alright. Let's jump down here and jump over there. So I can jump over here and voila. Okay. Ah shit, not you again. Thank you. Okay, how do I... Let's see. Okay, I need to get up there, but how? Okay. What if I hit this? So if I... Oh, okay. Okay, then let me turn this around. Oh shit. Nope, not like this. The problem is I can't... Okay, if I'm not wrong... No, I can't. Let me see if I can activate this guy again. Nope, I can't. Oh. Okay, this is hard. Wait, how I need to hit that thing over there. Me? Pow! But where? This guy. How can I? Can I do this? Okay, hit this, and you go up. So, okay. So can I like? Let's try jumping over there. Nope, I can't. So the only way there is through. Oh shit. Oh fuck you. Okay, alright, I jump here? No. I can't do that too. How do I do this? No, can't, I can't, man. There must be another way, man. Only I can hit that. But I can't. That's the shitty thing about it. If I climb here and... Oh, my bad. Okay, this one. Alright, okay. I can't get the straw. Let's see. I need to hit that. Yeah. I'll get the roll later.
Whoa.
All right. The chest. What's that? It's the, like a shoe or something. Wondering what's that? Okay, let's go back. Maybe I can do this. Okay. So the thing now is I need to get the straw. But the only way I can get is through here. I need to jump over there. No. Let's see. Yeah. Nope, turn the other side. You stay away. You come over here. No. You stay here. Alright, and okay. Let's jump over here and you shoot. Yeah. Down, that's it. Okay. Now I need to get back. Seems like there's nothing over here. Alright. I need to go to the left one. Okay. Okay, open this up. Now I'm I think I can carry on the storyline. Oh, wait. There's something below, but how do I get it? Is there like a secret passage? Wait. I need to go down.
There you go.
Yeah. All right. Okay. All right. Wait. Let's open the door. Wait. Now what? Can I just open the door? Or something? Okay. You win. Where am I? Oh, here you are. Okay, all the four torches are lit. Okay, I need to go up, I guess. But the door is locked. So, there must be something I need to do. On the left side. Okay. Can I push this? Nope. Go up. Nope. Alright, another puzzle. What? Something's happening. Oh dear lord. You again. Hoop. Hoop. Any more challenges? Hoop. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, fight me here. I need to get that guy here. Oh no, he's over there. Fuck. sticks! Hyvä. Let's try left side. Hey, damn it. Shit. Okay. Now what? Oh, okay, okay. I get it. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. Okay, I need to fight both of them, both sides. There's one more there. Come on. Ah, damn. Out. Okay, go. Let me get rid of that guy over here. Alright. Then let me go. Yeah. Cool. Is there another one? Yeah. Holy shit. Okay, let me get rid of the ones here. Shit. Ah, damn it. Oh my god, this game is hot. Holy shit. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh. Game is hot. Alright, where am I? Okay, I'm over there.
Quill felt a swell of pride as she approached the cavern river. Its guiding banks once led her people to safety after the Cinder Knight. Now, all these years later, she would follow it back.
Nice place. Get the place. Okay.
His muscles ached. And her eyes grew heavy. She decided it best to set up camp and rest before journeying on to the castle.
Hey, kid. Good. You're alive.
The starling spoke as it circled the campfire. Quill gasped in shock as the starling unveiled monstrous wings and curled horns. It descended, talons gleaming.
Oh, dear. I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm not scared, Quill replied. I just didn't know starlings were feathered.
This starling thing's gotta go, kid. The name's Adurin.
Adurin. Okay.
No. We aren't feathered. Only me. I'm working on it. Let's just say choosing the wrong friends comes with a price. But you seem like a good friend to have.
Thanks, I think. Quill readied her meal and paused to take in the strange winged creature who now called her friend. As a field of stars bloomed over the sky, their campfire conversations deepened.
He's all I have. If I lose him, I don't know what I'll do.
Confided Quill. Adurin looked down at his wings.
If I help you find him, can you help me? If we can, we will, Starling. I mean, Adurin.
Adurin, okay.
Although Quill was far from the safety and comfort of her nook in the cottage, her exhaustion led her into a deep sleep.
Hey, Ghostface. A lot of folks have been waiting for a reader like you to return. I know I have. I'm going to scout the castle up ahead. Keep her safe, okay?
All right.
For both our sakes.
All right, wiki wiki, wiki wiki. Good morning, rise and shine. You touch me? All right, let's go.
Durin was nowhere to be found. But looming high on a distant bluff was the castle, a stark reminder of what mattered most. Quill drew a deep breath and readied herself for the journey ahead.
Somehow I need to get there. Oops. Easy. Wait, can I go up? Can I go up, actually? Yikes! Okay, I'm not sure if I can jump over there. There must be a trick to it. Okay, I jump up there and then jump up there and jump here. Okay. Down. Down you go, down you go. Just go up. And I will jump here. Okay. And I'll jump here and here. And let's go. Whoa, what's that green liquid there? Whoa, what's that? What the fuck? Okay. Fuck. Fuck. Oh no, you don't. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh. Fuck off. Okay, okay, okay. Any more? Okay. Hey, get down. Wait, there's a barrel. Let's see. Okay, let's go down first. And there must be something I need to do here. Ah, go up. Is that a way in? There must be a way back there. Which is maybe there? Nope. Okay. I keep forgetting I can climb. Okay. Let's jump. And take my stroll. Let's go. Not you again. Can I? Yeah. That's simple. Let's jump there. What if I... So I need to get... Oh, okay. Okay, I need to get rid of that. Roll that. Roll. Wrong. Wait. Where am I? Okay. Oh, no wonder I can't. Okay, this will go over there. Hey, crap. Okay. If I prep, get this. So I need to. Okay. Can I do this? Go over there. Okay. Let me see. Can I? I can go over there. No. Oh. Go over there. Aha. Yeah, right. Okay. Now, for you. Bam. Oops, nope. I need to get that. Ew, no. How do I do this? Okay. Oh. Okay. I think I know what to do. This. Okay, let me hold on to you. Okay, come up. You go here. You go here. Okay. And then I'll let it explode. And I can see the switch. Okay, so now you go over there and explode. Voila! Okay. High five. Psh. High five. Wait. Yeah. Okay. Okay, there's something inside here. The straw.
She'd seen this view before, in a drawing from her uncle's library. Being here made her heart flutter, and then sink.
What?
If the story of her family had been different, this would have been her home.
Okay, there's boxes over there. That is one big ass machine. Okay, look at this castle. Okay. Don't tell me that's the king, man. That's the boss. That's an eye. That is really an eye. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Poor little mice. Okay. What happened? Oh. Ah, okay. You don't see me, man. Okay. That is one big ass scary eye. Ah, shit. Nope, nope. I need to cover about here. Slowly. Oh no 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 no. All right. I got the throw. Okay, now what do I do? Can I go? No, 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 no. Oh. Oh, shit. Am I like stuck? go underneath. Okay, so it's like over there. No, actually I need to, let's see. Can I turn it? Okay, I can turn. Wait, where am I? Okay. I can turn there now. I can turn it fully behind, so that is gonna be a problem. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem, man. I need to deactivate it somehow. Okay. Problem is I can't. And here we go. Okay, you can't see anything here. All right. Bam. So can I like? What's this for? Oh, I get it, I get it. Go in. Nope, the other side. Oop. Okay, I'm guessing I need to jump. Let me see. The gate is open there. So somehow I need to. Let's see, where's the opening? Go, 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 go! Okay, wait. How do I get up there? That's the first place. I need to... Let me see. Okay, if I do this. I know I can go up here. Hopefully he doesn't see me. Whoop. Hello. Okay, I need to... Come on, turn around. Okay, I got rid of the taunts and... ow, 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 ow. Come, I wanna heal you. Alright. Okay. Alright. Can I touch it? Okay, this looks like there's gonna be some mobs here. Let's get rid of this. And this. Okay, before anything happens, let me get rid of the taunts. Ow! What the fuck? Okay, come over here. Okay. Now what? Doesn't seem like it does anything. Okay, let's go up. Oh, there's a straw here. Okay, let's go down. Okay, there's something to do over there. Oh, hello.
Hey, kid. You took long enough. I found your uncle, but the master sentry's been activated. I'm trying to sort it out. This way.
Where am I? Oh, here. Oh. Okay, before I do anything, let me... No. Oh, it doesn't allow me to go there. Alright, let's go down. Okay. There it. Whoop. Let me see. What happens if I hit this? Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, okay, I need to activate him. You over here. Shoot. Wait, what? So what happens if I shoot it again? Oh. Please go over there. Yes, go over there. Walk over there. Damn it. Yes, yes, walk over there. And okay. Go up, you shoot it. Gonna break everything. I got a treasure. Okay, this is for me. Wait. Come over here. I want to try something. Yeah? All right, let's go. Okay. Yikes, yikes. Holy shit. All right, you. There. Let me just... Yeah, there's a mob there. I need it. Okay. Let's just kill you. Alright, now go to the right door. Is that something I need to do here? Yo, right? So, I need to get one more. Is this over here? Okay. Okay, let's activate this switch. Okay. And what if I activate it again? Actually, is there something over there? Yep, okay. Come on over here. And... Oh, can I do this? Nope. Alright. And let's go. Oh. You again. But how do I get up? Can I jump? No. Oh shit. No. Okay. I'm guessing. Here. All right. Okay, you. Bam. Hey. No. Okay. There's a missing something over. Oh. Oopsie. I'm supposed to go over there. No. Come on, little rat. Hey. It's hard to jump, man. Okay, and here. Damn it. Is that another way to high jump? And no. Oh crap, how do I jump up there just now? Ah, fuck. Okay, wait. Can I move? No. Yep, this is easier. Alright, let's come up and break those pots. Yay! Can I jump up there? Wait. Let's see. Yep, I can. Okay. Okay, the treasure chest over there. Let's destroy everything in the bar. Okay, let me take that. Okay. Let's see if there's anything worth taking. Let's clear everything in this house. I'm sure there will be a scroll here somewhere. Yep, here you are. Okay, let's wait. Let's go. Okay, you. Oh, fuck, fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? No, 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 no. Run, run, run. Oh crap, I need to get that guy. Fuck you! Okay, now time to finish this off. Alright, now what happened? Now what? Okay, maybe I should pull this also. All right. Holy shit, I didn't see that guy up there.
Straight shot to the castle now. Come on.
Let's go. Wait. I see a troll. Ah.
We're trapped! Right, Phil. Can you open these doors too? Oh no, these? These are powerful arcane hexes. I can try.
Oh fuck. Oh shit, I need to revive. Finish my life first. Oh fuck! Down and... Oh, fuck. Whoa. Alright. Why is he alive? This is bad news. Get this guy. Oh fuck. Hey, oh no, oh no, oh no. Alright. Oh dear. Oh dear lord. He's coming alive. Go, go, go. There any more?
I can't, kid.
Shouted to Durin.
We have to get out of here.
How about me? Okay. I'm over there. Can I get some shoes?
I've made a terrible mistake. What is this place? What's that smell? Durin?
Okay. Oh fuck. Oops. Okay, apparently there's a okay. Okay. Must not drop down. Oh my god.
I'm so sorry, Quill. I really am.
Okay.
All remains still, save for a blazing shadow poised to strike. Quill's insights felt like quicksand sinking in terror at the sight. The shape lunged, metal crashed, and Adirin's light went out.
What? GG? Game over? What the fuck? You serious?
Quill's beating heart drew Sarfog's attention. It was a monster of such harrowing enormity that survival seemed impossible. But then, the reader illuminated a break in the stone. Quill dove, the opening just big enough, and narrowly escaped the snap of Sarfog's fiery jaw.
Glass. Snake.
Okay. Next page.
Instinct fueled Quill's desperate flee. The littered limbs of those before her served as haunting reminders that this was where so many before her met their end. Her adrenaline waned. Trembling and anchored by a heavy heart, she slowed, stumbled, and crumpled to the cold ground. Quill had never felt more small and helpless. It would take an army to defeat Sarfog. Then, she felt a gentle touch of warmth and mustered the strength to look up. The reader was still there.
Yep, it's
me. Expressionless as always, but unwavering in their loyalty.
Okay.
Quill felt the depth of their connection. The strength that came with being twofold. They'd come so far. Together. My friend, I need your help. If we don't face Sarfog now, my uncle will die. And that monster won't stop until you and I are torn apart. Will you stay with me and try?
Aww. How about let me touch. How about your face? Your head. Okay. He doesn't like it. Yeah. Ah, you go. Okay. Oh dear, a lot. Yeah! There's one more here. Yeah, you know you're gonna shoot me. And let's go. Go, leader mice, go. Can I use this? And let's shoot. Okay. Hi there. Shoot him. Okay. Okay. What the fuck? Whoa, I didn't see that coming. There's something up there. Oh, okay. Die. It's like a hermit crab or something. Okay. I need to drop down here. No. Okay, first I pull this. I need to get all down all the way to here.
Go, 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 go.
Oh fuck. Oh dear lord. I need a race. Okay. Run, little mice, run. Go, 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 go. No, 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 no. Not like this. Push this back. Go, go, go. Shoot him, shoot him. Now what? Is he going to come back? Okay, there's another one. Go, little mice, go. Go, little mice, go. Okay. What happens if I jump here? Fuck you! Fuck you! Okay. No, fix, no. Up. Okay, okay. I got it. Okay, let's try letting him blast me one more time before I jump there. Ugh. got. Come on, come on.
No, bye bye. Goodbye.
Bye.
Jump from here to there, all the way.
Go down and up. Oh my god. You're kidding me, right? Okay. One, two, three.
Go. Ah, fuck you!
No! Okay, okay, okay. Relax, relax. Ah, here he is again. Run, little kid, run. Oh no, not like this. Here, here. Where am I? Oh shit. Oh fuck, I'm over there. No. Mommy. Wait, okay. I'm here. Oh shit. Ah, not again. Wow, I'm gonna die a lot of times here. Okay. Oh no. Oh my god. Okay, step on it. Oh, right. Fuck you. Oh my god. Nice job, little fella. Okay, now what? Okay. Whew. Oh my god. There's something. Let me see. I can't get up, right? Yep, I can't get up.
Quill searched the silent halls.
Uncle? Uncle!
She called, but only her echoes responded.
Oh. Hey. Okay, nothing over there. Okay, where is he? Ah, there you are. Uncle! Yay!
really you? You have to get out of here. If Sarfog finds you.
Uncle, Sarfog is dead. His voice trembled as he spoke.
The glass. The reader. You've bonded. I wanted to keep you safe from all this. It is not a burden you can bear alone.
I'm not alone.
My quill, twofold and strong.
He resigned. We're safe now, she assured him. Let's go home.
No, Quill. You've never been in more danger.
His voice faltered.
The Arcane do not end with Sarfog. The King's glass, hidden here in the castle. You must reclaim it.
Where? We're ready.
Okay.
A promising beginning indeed. For so long, another has toiled to write an end for us all. But your bond with Quill grows strong. Your fates, yet still unwritten, are now entwined. And that gives us hope. Yes, your journey together is far from over. Rest now, dear reader. We'll begin again soon.
What? Did I read correctly? This is GG. Okay. So it seems like I completed it. Oh, it's a very good game though. In collaboration with music composed by Jason Graves. Narrator. I like this music. Jason Graves. Okay, I'll search for it later. Partners, Epic Games. Yes. And special thanks to our friends at Valve and the Northwest Soundscapes Project. Love and support through all this. Chad Taylor. To Olin, Jory and Kate, my special humans. For my son, London. Thanks Polly Up for the opportunity of a lifetime. Go Hawks. For our friends, parents and family, and my husband, Rusty. Thanks to my family who supported me chasing the dream. For the love of my life, Amber and my parents, thank you. For Megan, my green glass. Corina, Jackson, Grant and Madison. Enjoy your time with Quill. To my friends and family, Cree, thank you for everything. To my parents and Rebecca for believing in my passion. Thank you to my love, Allison, and my dear friend, Ethan. To my love, Marlo, to my family and friends who believe. And lastly, to my friends, family, and most importantly, Sir Alex Ferguson. And to you, dear reader. Okay. So, anything about the butterfly? Nope. What? Now what? I can't turn the page anymore. Now what? Do I have to do anything here? Okay, nothing left to do here, I guess. How about this? Okay, so now I'm guessing back. Nothing else, right? Okay, settings. Let's see. But now what? Oh, can I close the book or whatever shit? There's nothing else left to do. Alright, I guess this is it. So, chapter select, clearing the castle. Okay. Alright, I guess this is a good game. It's already 2 p.m. so I need to go and eat lunch. Okay.